Qlik Data Transfer is a lightweight Windows service that lets you upload data from on-premises data sources to SaaS editions of Qlik Sense tenants without firewall tunneling. Qlik Data Transfer works with the following types of data: app data, connection data, and folders. Before you download and run the Qlik Data Transfer installer, please make sure you meet the following requirements. You have access to a SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. You are assigned a developer license key on that tenant. You have administrator permission on a Windows machine that has access to on-premises data sources. And API keys are enabled in the management console. First, download the installer from the Qlik Download site or from the Cloud Hub. Once you have downloaded the installer, run the installation and follow the installation steps. The installer creates a desktop shortcut to launch Qlik Data Transfer. Once installed, restart the Qlik services in the following order: Qlik Sense Service Dispatcher, Qlik Logging Service, Qlik Sense Repository Service, which will also restart the Qlik Sense Proxy Service, Qlik Sense Engine Service, Qlik Sense Scheduler Service, and the Qlik Sense Printing Service. Now you must generate an API key in a SaaS edition of Qlik Sense. From the Cloud Hub, click your profile icon in the top right-hand corner, then click Settings. Select API Keys, and then select Generate New Key. Enter a name for the API key, and select an expiry time from the drop-down menu. Since the API key has an expiry time, you will need to create a new API key and re-authenticate Qlik Data Transfer when this key expires. Do not need to recreate your data connections if the API key expires. When done, click Generate. Click Copy and Close to copy the API key to your clipboard. Now that you have an API key, you can create a secure connection between Qlik Data Transfer and your SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. Click the Settings icon to configure the SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. Enter a name for the connection. Enter the URL to the SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. Paste the API key you generated from the tenant. Once Qlik Data Transfer is authenticated, you can upload your on-premises data to your SaaS edition of Qlik Sense tenant. And that concludes this video. Thanks for watching.